everyone, this is DTN Uganda, your online television network. My name is Adeline Ezekiel, and this is the Haves and Do's show, where we are going to be talking about us, the women, what we must have and what we must do. Apart from money and a wallet, there are very many things that a woman should carry with her in her handbags. The first thing a woman should have with her in her handbag is a makeup bag. This is mainly, it can be an eyeliner and a lipstick, so that she can keep herself looking good all the time. Another thing a woman should have with her is a perfume. This is actually to keep your body odor good and having a good scent in front of the people or in the organization that you are in. The third thing a woman should have with her is a lotion. You know what always lotions help us with? It is to smear out yourself to your hands and your face and all these things so that you can always have a smooth body. The next thing a woman should have with her is a sanitizer. Actually, a sanitizer helps in very many things because you can touch a place that is really, really dirty and you can use the sanitizer to wash your hands. You cannot actually wash them, but just to keep them clean. Another thing a woman should have with her is a portable charger. This is actually going to help you in case your phone blacks out anywhere, anytime, anything happens at any place. Another thing a woman should really carry with her are mates or gum. This actually helps after having a meal and you really have to keep the scent of your mouth really good. And the other thing that we women should carry with us in our handbag are hair bands. This is actually to avoid the bad hair. Maybe you can have some bad hair, it has to go down and all these things, but it will help you keep your hair looking good all the time. Another thing a woman should really have with her is chocolate or candy. Chocolate or candy, you know, some people don't know the use of these things, but it boosts the energy of women. It helps us work harder, it helps us have energy within us, like energetic. So another thing a woman should really have with her is tissue. You as a woman, you shouldn't forget to carry tissue with you because it's going to help in very many circumstances. And be something has poured or stained on your clothes or anything else. Anything can happen at any time. So this tissue is going to help you out in very many cases. So the actually last thing that I'm going to talk about today that is going to help you as a woman is something that happens to us monthly. We call them sanitary pads, or others can call them pads, that help us to not stain on our clothes. So if you move with your party to help you not to go home, come back and all these things, it will disturb you in some cases, so you should move with your pad. There are very many things that can make you up, all the things that you have to move with in your handbag every single time. And the other things a woman should also not forget to move with are sunglasses, a pen, USB flash drive, and also business cards. But anyway, thank you so much for watching DTN Uganda, your online television network. So you can just get on our social media platform, that is on our Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. And also you can go on our YouTube channel and please don't forget to subscribe. My name is Adeline Ezekiel. Have a blessed day. Till next time on the Haves and Do's.